Hi guys, so back for the Dortmund game. I'm going to change up. I'm actually going to try this because I was looking at my squad for a couple of minutes before I actually hit record. It just suits the shape of the team a lot better. I've still got to figure out what's best to do with the with Bender. I'm possibly thinking doing that with Bender. Just having man mark deeper, forward runs a bit of a box to box. It's kind of how we played in real life. We'll see how it goes anyway. So we're away at HSV next. So Hamburg. And then it's just trying to figure out the passing again. Because we could use Kel in there. And now, we have Götze are in the hole, so we want Gundogan and Götze. Do I want him on free roll? I don't think we do, because he can offer something with his work rate. So we'll leave him on zonal. Perisic, Kerr. Then hopefully it will free up Gundogan a little bit. Only three foreigners allowed. Do I keep the playmakers as they are? Do I play Kagawa instead? Perisic hasn't been great recently. Yeah, defensively he's not great, so just needed. We might as well just get him forward more. And his passing's not high enough yet. Do I want him on forward runs? We'll leave him on that for the time being. We'll do the right-sided defender to pass to right. We've got the goalkeeper direct pass to right. Okay. Really good start. Why can't my defenders ever fucking mark? Yeah, it was Guerrero that scored. The comeback is on. Still think we can win this match. Yes, get in there, goats eye. Can we get the winner? I might keep these arrows. Gundogan got five. So we got Ruben at home. We'll see what it looks like against these. We're conceding far too many goals at the moment. So we do Perisic there. Actually, I probably don't need him on that. So now it's sorting out Gundogan. Missing chances, all off target. Let's just shorten it up entirely. I even missed the penalty. But Perisic does equalise. So Kel should be marking Eduardo. Wow, last minute, Goetze. So then it's just sorted out the centre backs. Important win. So you did get a 9. Think we'll put him on forward runs as well. See what it looks like against Mainz. I play Kawagawa this game. For Perisic. Anyone else I want in this team? Who do I want Kel man marking? I actually need to put Kel on zonal this game. Goetze. Still only 1-0. Lewandowski does make it 2. It's just I can't even bring on Zidane. I wanted to bring him on. So we get the 2-0 win, and we're away at Stuttgart now. Yeah, hopefully we'll start to see Goetze's numbers go move up. How did the right back do that game? Got another 8. Kawagawa got a 7. Right, so Kel needs to go back on zonal. Here, check on direct. Kel's struggling. Bring on Perisic. Can we nick it late? Yes! Oh, disallowed! Oh. Bastards. And then Werder Bremen at home. Let's just rotate a little bit. Put Subotic back in. Gokuruza, Gokuretz, or wherever you pronounce it. Nice. Really good on the match stats. Lewandowski hits another brace. He's flying at the moment. Bring on Zidane for Gökçe Cruz. I want Lewandowski to get try and get a hat trick. Let's bring on Shinji. So Dan instantly comes on and bangs a goal. Kawagawa. Well, this is probably our strongest performance of the season so far. Certainly from a balance perspective, not giving anything away. We haven't conceded in three games. And then we got a tough away game at Freiburg in the cup. Yeah, we're still 8 points behind. Let's get more. Yeah, I might as well just keep it direct down the flanks, I think. This is starting to look a lot better now. Bring on some subs. I should have probably given Zidane a run around in this game. Just want to save it to Dortmund direct win. Then we got a bit of a break. We're not conceding goals now either. Who do we get? Bayern. Whoa. So after the winter break, we've got Hanover at home now. We're on the back of a little mini run. It's just Gundogan. I'm going to put him back on forward runs for this game. Kel, drop him back. I'm going to change the playmakers, so it's Goetze and Kagawara. I'm going to take Kagawara off forward runs. So I'm going to try them both on free balls and both playmakers and take Gundogan off free balls, but have Gundogan running forward. His off the ball's not great, is it? Neves is dribbling. I don't know why I had him on. Let's try him off run with ball. We just have him on long shots. So we need Kel on zonal. Gosa does reply pretty early. Gundogan, Goetze. Oh, we do get the late winner. We hope. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, a win's a win. Yeah, I think the playmaker's just going to depend on what shape the AI plays, on how much space. Because I should have used Gundogan that game because they had no AMC. I mean, two back-to-back home wins will be good because we've got to play Bayern twice. I think they only conceded two goals the last time I checked, all season. Gladbach beat Bayern. Dimago looks pretty good. So Kel's injured. Oh. Pelisic's injured. Suspended, sorry. So we have to play Kuba as right back. We're actually going to have to push Kuba up. Put Iwolemo back in. We play Lewandowski there and we play Barros up front. Oh no, Google Cruise is still. Well, however he's pronounced. Is that too many foreigners? No. I don't want Cuba forward runs, so. Though. Kawagawa. Talk about just completely overloading. But if you get the arrows right with overloading, it's really powerful. Bloody hell, we're just. Let's just bring on some subs, Barros. One more. We probably concede a goal because I've got players out of position, but we're 4-0 up. Oh no, we still get a penalty. Kuba. Can I even risk playing this against Bayern? I think we get destroyed. What I am gonna do though, AMR. could even retrain Kagawara as right back, couldn't I? I couldn't do it with Zidane. I could possibly do it with him. He's just a tank. God, the real test spying though. I mean, the arrows always look good if they're coming off against teams you should be beating, but against the update tactics pack and this Bayern team, have they still only conceded 2 goals? No, they've conceded 9 now. So, I mean, if we can somehow avoid defeat, we've got an outside chance of possibly winning the league. I mean, we'd have to go there in typical Dortmund style. I mean, why not, eh? So Hummels is back. So we need Santana on the bench for someone. I want Zidane on the bench, but he's still suspended, so I'm gonna have to go with this shape. So they are using that. We're gonna go Gundogan and Götze. Playing Gomez up top on his own. Yeah, I don't fancy my chances. I just think we've got too many players out. Bloody hell, it's been all Bayern. Hummels! That's such a strong tactic they're using. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? No, just before they scored, I was gonna man mark with Bender. Was gonna man mark Cruz. And then Kawaga. Gundogan's struggling. Let's take him off forward runs. I thought we was going to nick it later on. That was a good draw. With probably still unlikely we'll win the league. We've got to play them again in the cup. There's no one I really want to add. Guess we could. He doesn't need to be added. Guess another right back. Ah, Müller. Oh, that was just a stupid mistake. Might as well just throw on some subs. Perisic. Bollocks. And then we got a tough game away at Mönchengladbach. Should have bought one Smeltzer actually last game. What to do with Kagawa? Do I want him forward runs? So you want Gundogan and Götze and the defenders with Subotic. Yeah, they are playing one up front. Lewandowski. That's a good away win. They're flying at the moment, Gladbach, and we're up to second. Tough game in the Champions League, Lille at home. What have Lille been playing? I'll put Cuba on the bench. Gundogan. Piss off. Oh, Gundogan missed right at the death. It's going to make it tough to get through the group. Should get away with being able to play Smeltzer at home. Lewandowski makes it too. No third in the end. We need to get Sank at Lille. What shape are they playing? Lewandowski. Goats is tired, so Perisic on for Goats. So. Wagga. Wow, what really strong away performance. Who's Lille's final two games? They've got to go to Real Madrid. They should beat Ruben at home. Ideally, I'd want a draw in that match. I mean, we still gotta play Real Madrid as well. Hoffenheim away. Got to see what they're playing. They're playing one up top. But they felt so strong this game. It's a really poor performance. We've got to beat Hertha at home. I might play Kubo. Yeah, Kawagawa's passing's not even high. I shouldn't have a Götze on a maybe Götze. Put Gundogan on free balls. Let's rotate some players. Five points behind, and we've played a game more for the Real game. Huge. Well, Schmelz is crossing 12. He is quick. Kilter Mare Market Queen. Hummel's Man, Sabuchich Man. Come on, we need a big performance. Lewandowski, 20th goal of the season. No! Ronaldo. I've changed it again. You fuckers. Oh, we have equalised in the last minute. It all comes down to the Rubin Kazan game.